கத்தாலயாவோட 4 நாள் அனுபவம் ரொம்ப நெகிழ்ச்சியாக இருந்தது. நான் இங்கே எப்படி கதை சொல்லணும்னு கற்றுக்க போகிறேன்னு சொல்லி தான் நான் நினச்சி வந்தேன். பட் அதை விட இங்கே பார்த்த வேரியஸ் நிறைய மனிதர்களை பார்க்க முடிஞ்சது. ஒவ்வொருத்தங்கக்கிட்டேயும் ஒரு தனித்துவம் இருந்தது. அவங்க ஏற்படுத்தின தாக்கம் தான் ரொம்ப ஜாஸ்தியாக இருக்குது. ஸோ நீங்கள் ஒரு விஷயத்தை வந்து கற்றுக்கணுன்னா இந்த கிளாஸ் மட்டும் கிடையாது, எல்லா நபர்களும் அவங்கக்கிட்டேருந்து நம்ம என்ன தாக்கம் அவங்க ஏற்படுத்துகிறாங்க அப்படிங்கிறத ரொம்ப நல்லா புரிய வச்சது கத்தாலயா. ஐம் ஸோ தேங்க்ஃபுல் டு கீதா மேம்.
பிரமிளா, ஐம் அ டீச்சர் and I worked into Kathalaya as a teacher and I worked back as a storyteller. I enjoyed each day of the diploma course.
I'm Akanksha. I am as part of the diploma course at Kathalaya. I did the beginner's course couple of years back, and after doing the beginner's course it had always been in mind that I'm going to do the diploma as well, but somehow I couldn't find time, and in August 2019 finally the day was here. So what prompted me to do that course was I run a reading club which is for kids, and it's like a community social service, and I love reading. So there are times when you read so many books, there are stories in your head, but you don't know how to really tell it to others, because ultimately stories need to go out so that they are there and kids listen. So the thing which interested me was the world of stories which Kathalaya has, the way ma'am teaches how you can express. Nothing is bad, nothing is good. She just lets, the main thing she says that you need to go and have fun. And so when you're having fun, spontaneously everything in you comes out. She tells you about so many techniques which are small things, but which make so much of difference to what you're doing, what you're telling, and the impact. Earlier what I used to think that, you know, stories are just about narrating, but it's not narration. It's like expressing yourself, having the energy, engaging your audience, and there's so much more to it than just a narration. So with Kathalaya, I feel so confident when I go on stage, and I don't have to think through, I mean, I have to prepare the story, but I don't have to like prepare it to the devil that I will, you know, don't know what to do. I have a way I can prepare, and I just go with the flow. So I don't have to follow the story, I have to follow my heart, and that's what ma'am teaches us. Thank you.
I'm Anupa. My winter's course 2 years back in February 2018. I always wanted to do something with children, small children. I was a physics teacher, but then I realized that something is missing in my life. I was not enjoying my job. That was the time I came to know about storytelling. I was always telling stories to my children, to my friends, but I never knew that I really loved narrating them. So it was the time I did my beginner's course. Later on, when I was following it over the year, I realized that this is something I really feel from the heart. I like to express myself, I like voice modulation and all, but you need a training, and the color actually give you that kind of platform that you get to learn so many things. I learned puppetry, I learned expressing myself, enrichment, how to make sound without using your throat. I mean, this was an experience. It was amazing, and I really, really, truly admire Ma'am. She's such a good mentor. Everyone from Kathalaya, all the trainers, they're wonderful, and it is a nice changing experience.
Thank you so much to Kathalaya. Thank you so much to everyone involved in this diploma workshop. I have loved every moment of it. I came into this believing that this diploma course will probably give me a small trigger to become the person I want to be in a couple of years from now, the storyteller for children and adults alike. And I think after today's session, last day, I am miles closer to where I want to be. I would be a storyteller, and Kita Madam is a North Star that I will keep pitching my value. Thank you.